I gotta try fluorescent orange. I'm gonna use two TC till I get through Devil's Chicane there, because it's gonna be World War III right there. You know what I mean? I've got knocked off track twice there, so I am gonna be defending it. And stay inside. Stay inside. Right. Stay inside. Left. Then take off. Lisa Salters and Andre Salva right beside each other. Oh, all right, buddy, good luck. Nice. Yeah, we only got 18. Two got DC'd. Buddy. Yeah, probably several crashed too. Good luck, buddy. As soon as I get a chance, I'm gonna let Bam go. Okay, I let Bam go by. I'm gonna go ahead and pit, do the two pit. Cause I know he burned a shit ton of fuel. I should jump him right back. Cause I got 7 seconds behind me. Please work, Pete. It's not lighting up. There it went. I just kept having to hit it. Some guys stayed out. The one guy that's, he knocked Bam off track. Yeah. gotta put the hards on this time. And see, none of my stuff is, this, no fuel thing is lit up. Come on, come on, come on, come on. God! Made it out in front of him, but he is fast. He's an Alfa Romeo. No, no, you're good, buddy. I need you, so don't leave me. That little Alfa is fast now. All right, he's on the hards also, but it looks like he's not adjusted to them as quickly as I am. May have to save more fuel. I don't have to save hardly any fuel. I ain't even got to worry about it because my button broke, it overfueled again. I'll show you what I'm talking about. I'm going to save it. Yeah, if I can do this without crashing. I'm not gonna battle him too much. Looks like there's a huge gap behind him. You got a 10-second lead? Ugh. I really took advantage of that straightaway, trying to exploit the power of this car, you know what I mean? That one with the real long left-hander. And if he does pass me, I just need to stay right with him till the long straightaway, then he's fucked. Thank you. hang on, Grace. Let's live. Yes, I lost him. He may have had to cut back on fuel. Didn't have a good enough run on me there towards the end, finish line. Yeah!